Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
Yeah. Okay, we need a few solid laps here to help us calculate a good race strategy. We'll be right back. Great lap. You nailed exactly what we asked for. Keep it up.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Iceman, Hamilton, and Charles Leclerc. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One. And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Iceman, Leclerc, and Max Verstappen. Goodbye for now then, but really, we're just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. Welcome to Budapest once again for another round of Formula One action. Historically, a good race for first-time victories, with Button, Hill, Alonso and Heikki Kovalainen all reaching the top step of the podium for the very first time right here. We're northeast of Budapest for today's race at the 2.7-mile Hungaroring circuit. 14 corners here, 8 to the right and 6 to the left, on a track where downforce is king and passing is notoriously difficult. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. Iceman lines up on pole position, and it's Charles Leclerc in P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Verstappen, Hamilton, Carlos Sainz, and Russell, Perez, Norris, Fernando Alonso, and Kevin Magnussen, Bottas, Ricciardo, Pierre Gasly, and Tsunoda, Vettel, Ocon, Mick Schumacher, and Alex Albon, Stroll, and Guan Yu Zhou. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? And with me today, of course, is Natalie Pinkham. Let's talk about Iceman. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
It's been a really solid year so far. There have been some incredible standout performances. But what's really impressed me has been the consistency. With this kind of form, I'm expecting another good race today.
OK, now that we've got some good points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Turbo. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Green flag. Teammate by 17.0 seconds. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Okay, there's a fault with the DRS. You will not be able to open the rear wing. We're working on a fix. Stay out for now. Windows open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. You're leading the pack, that's P1. That's Hamilton behind. Okay, the gap behind is 4.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window's now open, pit window is open. Okay, 12 laps to go. Levels are going to start falling away soon. Currently open.
Williams have made a call to come into the pits, so they'll be hoping for a fast turnaround.
Alexander's in the pits. Alexander in the pits. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. We'll be right back. on the medium tyre now. Gap to your teammate behind is 29.2 seconds. This is 6.6 seconds. Thank you. laps of fuel remaining. By 42.8 seconds. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. lap of the race.
Budapest then, and what a victory it is after an incredible Grand Prix. So Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their head when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that has allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy and stay out of trouble.
Williams have put in an incredible performance out on the track today. I'm so glad all the hard work of theirs has finally paid off. So let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. Iceman increases their championship lead. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out there on track today, even by his high standards.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. Another team that excelled today were Williams, who make further progress up the table. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.